Quebec Series champion, Danny Compagnier. Starting this event from the 28th starting position is a regular downtown Speedway from Offering, Connecticut. The Brooklyn Temple View Restaurant Chevrolet, pile number 31, Ryan Morgan. From South Bronx, Vermont, driver starting 27 class, the Frank Motorcycle Chevrolet, the 24, Steve Fisher.
Tonight.
Last year, Brooklyn Mayor of the American Canadian Tour, driving time number 7 from Northern Vermont, the Sweethearts and Heroes, Don Sherrod there for Dylan Kay. The Ironman of the American Canadian Tour will start next
week. I'm not sure if you want to the Chevrolet,
time number 11 from Laredo, Quebec, is going to play. The next generation of the famous Fatty Racing family will start next on the river road cable with the entry from the FMX Napa Auto Parts Chevrolet, the 61, Ryan Olsen.
I want them to do it like the flagpoles in the parade where they start flipping it and everything.
From starting on the inside, Roman Rollard, he's from Mike Patson, and they're driving home country incinerator, Chevrolet, number 04, Sean Swallow. Number 2, Pullman, American Canadian Tour competition, holds back from the 20th position, driving the Heber Excavation Lateral Dollar Sale, Chevrolet from Huntingtown, Vermont, Jimmy Heber. Longtime competitor on the American Canadian Tour, runs part-time in 2019. From Stewland, Maine, driving the AIM Recycling, Ford Mustang number 28, Jim Robinson! Starting on the outside, Rover 9 is number 64, from Granville, Vermont, driving the third year, Northeast Chevrolet, Christopher Pepke! Starting this event from position number 17, from Queenville, Quebec, the European Construction Cadillac, is Jonathan Bowrat! Point leader of the American Canadian Tour will start from the outside of Roman Brigade from Plainfield and Hampshire, driving the upward valley equipment rebel from Milwaukee and retired number 38, Rich DeMille. Starting 15 on the grid, Davis Electric Chevrolet from Wakefield, New Hampshire, number 47, Brock Davis. Outside, row number 7, the driver comes from Fairfax, Vermont. He's a former Speedway from the Long Lake Miles campaign. Running with the game for E4, the 15 is Greg Bushy. Winner of the first American Canadian Tour race of the season, which happened right here at Oxford Plains Speedway. This driver will roll off next in the Monster at Pile Driving Chevrolet Camaro. With the lead this weekend of the Ryan team, Brian Cruzak. The Brookside Cat number 5 will roll off with a strong starting position driving the 592, the CC3, Tom Perry Upper. The highest qualified Quebec driver will start next on the grid. He's driving the Derrick King 14 from Plainville, Quebec. The number 9 is Matthew Kinsley. The number 3 pointman to lead today's event will start this race from 10th on the grid from the RPM Racing Engine Dodge Charger. He's the defending ACT champion from Milton Rock, the 37 is Scott Page. The driver rolling off 9 on the grid from Indiana, New Hampshire, driving the Iron Eye Public Wholesaler Chevrolet car number 00 for Jimmy Redburn Jr. From Granville, Vermont, he is the father and son combination of this family. Driving along the river Chevrolet Eskies, a trucking car, number 26 is Irish John Donahue. Bob Rookie in the American Canadian Tour in 2019, driving the Federal Motorsports Chevrolet for Battery Manager Champions, number 31, Frank Dimrow. Formerly a regular Lightmont Motorsports Park, has picked up some ACT Park Rodney's in Patterson, 2019 from Westburg, Vermont. Right in time, everyone, my good friend, together for Jesse Switzer. Starting the next on the grid is the son of the father and son combination, driving the North Andrews excavation car number two. It's Little Irish Stephen Donahue. Starting the next on the grid, former champion of the Seacock Speedway in the early model ranks, driving the Everest Auto Parts and Chevrolet. Another driver doing double duty this weekend, the 72 Massachusetts is Ryan Tour. Former winner on the American Canadian Tour right here at this location, driving number 04, the elite French opening, Chevrolet from Heidelberg, Vermont. The year before is the bad boy, Tommy Therrien. Starting in post position number two, earning his best qualifying run American Canadian Tour competition in his career. From Vermont, driving over and over for Chevrolet pilot. Number 72 is Scott Colburn. Another driver who has earned his best qualifying run in his career, driving car number 55, the White Mountain Community College Chevrolet from Bridgeland, the hit to the number 55 is Cody Long. And as a draw now, please rise as we first honor our Canadian passing contenders for the flag of all Canada. Star Spangled Banner.